Welcome to the presentation of Nordic School of Entrepreneurship. My name is Sebastian Vidjeskog, CEO and co-founder of this startup company. Our mission is to train young entrepreneurs to change their world. The company is based in Finland. Finland is part of the Nordic countries, which is situated in the Northern Europe. Here you can see where Finland is. Finland has managed to do very well in different researches which evaluates different educational systems. Here is some statistics that was published in Newsweek. Finland was evaluated as having the best education in the world. Here you can see Finland in the top of the Global Competitiveness Index from 2014 and 15. Finland was ranked number one out of 144 countries. Also, many articles, documentaries, and YouTube videos has been published about Finnish education. Nordic School of Entrepreneurship wants to bring Nordic, or more precisely, Finnish entrepreneurship education to the world. We are proud of having one of the best educational systems that exists. Our methods are very down-to-earth and focusing on learning by doing. We also believe in a democratic way of learning, where interaction between students and teachers, or coaches as we call them, are in focus. We also want to focus on nurturing the student's own inner motivations. If a person is motivated, she can learn almost anything. In 20 years, 50% of all the jobs we know of today is in danger to be lost. This is due to automatization, digitalization, and robotization. About half of the working population will be entrepreneurs, freelancers, and self-employed. This means that the need for entrepreneurship training is growing. If we don't prepare young people for entrepreneurship, they run a high risk of being without jobs, being bankrupt, and going through various difficulties. Therefore, we want to train young entrepreneurs with the age range of 18 to 35 years. We are doing this by searching, training, and equipping teachers to become coaches who will train young entrepreneurs. We call teachers coaches. This means that a coach asks the student where she or he wants to go and helps the person to go there. We are working a lot with the student's own motivation and creativity. Our goal is to get in contact with 100 coaches worldwide and give them a program, a proper training, so that they could do a good job in training young entrepreneurs. In 2030, the goal is that 100,000 entrepreneurs will be trained. This will have a huge impact in the world we are living in. We believe entrepreneurs are one of the key players in leading this world into the future. So what kind of help will the coaches get in training young entrepreneurs? First of all, we want to offer a training program for coaches. The goal of this training program is to learn team coaching skills. The program is a one-year program over the internet with two-hour coaching sessions every week. The coaches will get a training program ready for them to use with their clients. The coaches will get access to all materials and scripts that are part of the program for entrepreneurs. This will make the preparation process for the coaches much easier. The coaches will also get access to a digital platform for their coaching practice. They will get help to market the program to their tribe. Professional social media experts from Finland is willing to help the coaches in reaching out to their clients. When the coaches have successfully gained the training and successfully led their first groups, they will be accredited and certified as official coaches within Nordic School of Entrepreneurship. So what will the entrepreneurs get? Weekly coaching calls with a coach and a team with 10 to 20 participants. This will give the entrepreneurs a network worldwide with also international business opportunities. Many new friendship connections will be made. People will think bigger, have more courage, and have greater chance of succeeding. Every entrepreneur will set up measurable numerical goals for growing their business. They will also make up concrete action plans for which they will be accountable. They will simply get a greater focus, which will be noticed in how they are succeeding. The goal is that every entrepreneur will increase their result with a minimum of 50% during the process. The program is emphasizing an entrepreneurial experiments and a lean startup way of doing business. This means that the experiments will be encouraged. The more action is done, the more we will learn, and the faster the entrepreneurs will have a validated business idea. Growth is driven by sales. Entrepreneurs will be trained in sales. In the beginning of the venture, direct contact with customers is very important, and this will also be emphasized. The best entrepreneurs will during the program be able to pitch Nordic investors about their ideas and ventures. Every entrepreneur will have a personal mentor during the program. There will also be possibilities for the best ventures to travel to Finland for the yearly upcoming startup event called Slush. There they will also have opportunity to meet investors and partners. And if they are really good, they even can get the opportunity to pitch their ideas during the festival. About 20,000 participants attend Slush yearly. The program is suitable for people in the age range from 18 to 35 years who are planning to start their own business, or they have under 3 years of experience in leading their own business. At the moment, this program is used in Optima, Finland. Optima has been chosen to be the best vocational upper secondary education and training school in Finland. Optima has also won the European Commission's award for the most innovative vocational school in Europe. This thanks to the innovative learning pathways. We are seeking for partners who are sharing the same mission, passion and values of training young entrepreneurs. We want to discuss with you how we could operate together in training the entrepreneurs of the future. Let us change our world by training young entrepreneurs together. Greetings from Finland and Nordic School of Entrepreneurship.